unusual behavior. Barricade your homes. Avoid all contact with infected individuals. Wait for official instructions. Wait my ass.
Kill all sons of bitches. That's my official instructions.
Right, let's get started. Yeah, this is where we left off. Okay, so I'm Zoe. Today, well, at least on this one, don't know who I'll be with for the other campaigns. Mike is Mikey. Okay, let's see our 8.
I know you're mad at me.
I hear it.
Zoe, listen. The four of us are all that matters now.
Bill, I'm not ready to give up on everything yet.
I
Oh Lord, get it off.
Francis.
Yeah.
I think I hear a witch. Come on, shut off your flashlight. Quiet.
Can't really get this boat anywhere. Okay. Thank you, Pastor. What the? Where are ya? Okay, Lewis is fine. Just keep going. Where are you, tubby bastards? Flashlights off. Oh, God's sake, Bill! Okay, one more. Well, the thing's dead. Carry on. Again. Come on. Next one. Next campaign. Actually, what's the volume on this thing? Really, that's as high as it goes? Okay, then. I am Bell in the last campaign. Excuse me.
Subway tunnels to the hospital. There's a red line station not far from here.
Okay, out of the building. Let's find the safe house. For God's sake, Lewis!
Thank you.
geez. Let's get out of here before we meet the TMZT, the Teenage Mutant Zombie Turtles. It's open. Come on, Lewis. Again, are you serious? I should have saved the Teenage Mutant Zombie Turtles joke for this part. What did I do? Come on.
Let's get inside.
Come on, Francis. Come on, come on. guys all down. Damn! Alright, let's go.
Thank you.
was pointless. Oh, that's right. Got a bristle of my beard stuck in my finger. How'd that happen?
Might be a good time for a health kit. Helicopter pilot better be here.
The TA, at least we got with a nice view of the city.
Okay, keep your eyes peeled. But don't actually peel on your eyes, because that would be gross. singing in the rain, just singing in the rain. What a glorious feeling, I'm happy again. A walk down the lane, with a happy refrain. And I'm singing, just singing in the rain. Tank. Son of a bitch. No, you don't. Eat, lad, Teletubbies. Shit. No casualties, that's what I call a good match. A good run, no. Whatever. Crash course! Who am I gonna be in this time? I am. Lewis! 4010. Stay away from me. Damn, I thought there was more room. Wait.
Hold up, I got
ammo here.
Yeah.
You might need these.
Where's that damn generator? Oh, there it is.
Reloading!
Jesus, man. Oh shit. Okay. Be ready.
Hey Mountain Dew, thanks for the share and stopping by to say hi. Oh, that sucks. That really sucks. Lewis again. Not that I really mind, I don't really have a preference. They're all pretty much the same gameplay wise, so. Hold on, let's take a look at the microphone. Let's see your system preferences. Sound. Okay. Okay, input is at use audio or for output volume. Oh, the hell. How'd that get all the way down from the bottom? There, it's all the way at the top now. Too low. Okay, medium. How's that? Okay, now carrying on. This was the level I was introduced to when I was playing it at my friend Jonathan's. When I first played it at my friend Jonathan's. Granted, the only mods we use and we share these days are the Teletubby ones. Let's see, our 8. 15, that's much better. Lewis,
through here.
You're a master of saying the obvious. Wait, shouldn't I be saying that I'm a master of saying the obvious since I'm playing as Lewis? Come on, Francis, get in! That's not a good gun. What good is a gun in this game if it only contains 8 bullets? It holds 8 bullets, I don't care. Always go for the gun that holds the most ammunition. In this game. Speaking of which, we're at 30-10. Oh shit! Come on, Francis! Come on! Come on! For God's sake, Francis, get in! Get in! Get in! Eight, 50. think I'll stick with what I've got.
Thank you.
tier 15. 50. Well, obviously, I'm going to go with the 50. Damn reflexes. Oh, that's right, this way. Give me that. No. Where did the sound go? Sing it with me.
Thank you.
jeez.
Which?
Well, she's going to be startled anyway.
This way. Weapons over here.
I just did.
I always liked this main street.
What's that on the... It's just a light. Die! Like a clown car. Come on, let's get out of here. Sexy, much better.
Yeah, let's do it.
Oh, shit. Where is it? Oh, jeez. I'm fine. Okay, now I'll use it. Oh, shit.
Next campaign. Okay, I'm Zoe. It's hammer time. Thank you. Yeah, no. Here we go. Trying not to. Come on. Sorry. For God's sake, Bill! Come on, Bill, heal up.
Reloading.
Yeah, buddy, hold on. Son of a bitch! That's what I was in the process of doing, Francis.
Thank you.
shit.
Safe house across the sky bridge.
Double time it into the safe room, people.
Come on.
Take this.
Lock the door. That was good.
Just gonna check something while this loads. Get the van. Rim, 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 rim.
Yeah.
God's sake, Phil. There's the safe house, we're almost there. Where did the sound go? Yeah, there it is. Oh geez, right behind me. go! Okay, next campaign. We'll do a bit of blood harvest before I finish for today.
Last thing I heard, there's some kind of military outpost not far from here.
Okay, so I'm Lewis.
We need to find the train tracks stuff. And then follow.
Sounds good to me.
That would be mine.
Reloading. Reloading. This way.
Reloading.
Hold on.
House.
Damn.
Watch my back.
Come on. Francis, come on. This way. Jeez. I'm fine. Damn, I hit the space bar, what happened? Okay, that's enough for today. I'm Brian Croydragon signing out. Stay Shrey. Actually, let's go raid Mountain Dew.